Hey, and I'm back. Oh, I had a problem with recording, so hopefully this time it will work properly. I'm going to ask for friendship with the Takarians. Because I need their friendship. Well, their money anyway. Good. Find a cruiser and outpost 2. All ships and outposts and star bases automatically upgrade as soon as you have the relevant research level.
We have received diplomatic news.
The news. The Katarians have yet to terraform their last planet and reach maximum population. So I'm going to...
Treaty will be rejected.
Rejected. Well, by that time this finishes building an outpost, I should be able to have built another colony ship. So I'm going to focus on this one first. Okay, this is good and bad. Good because... Ooh, 7. Plus they're not exactly major threat to a proper Federation fleet, but... Thing is, if the Federation decides to invade them, they're gonna have a footstep right next to my empire. And I don't want this.
Outpost construction confirmed.
Oh, I almost forgot. Oh yeah, last time I said that the number above the system is the number of credits you earn. That's obviously a mistake. That's just the population of the system. And you need over 150 to have one trade route. You need more, of course, for second one. This is going well. Okay. The Undercans, the bitches of the galaxy. You'll see why later.
Unless... Select a planet. to terraform.
And as you already know, the Star Trek world and who the Andicons are.
An alien culture has been discovered.
Greetings from the Klingon Empire! We are a race of warriors, and if you do not wish us to prove it to you, we advise you to stay out of our way.
They can be good allies, but mostly they are a threat. Here they are. If they dare to go north, so have them kicked out of my region of space.
Terraforming completed.
I need another 110. Now I need to upgrade the 110. Too complicated to explain. Basically, I need more factories and more farms. But it's better if I upgrade first. Strange. Looks like everyone is close to me. The Federation is probably around here. And the Klingons are definitely not here or here, so... Okay. I need to capture these territories as quickly as possible and try to avoid war. At the same time, I have to invest more money into counterintelligence before I encounter the Federation properly and the Romulans later. This is a very good building, free energy, and very cheap to build, so it's definitely one of the things you want to have in your colony, in your system. In the meantime, I'm losing time, Cardassia. I'm going to buy this as soon as possible.
Select a planet to terraform. Outpost constructed.
Okay. The outpost is ready. But from what I can see, the Ferengi are not going to stop here. Time to buy this.
Purchase confirmed. We have received diplomatic news.
But... oh yeah. Probably because of increasing propulsion research. Okay, gonna send... yeah, I'm gonna send this one. Now... build... two or three colony ships. It's risky. I should be investing more into warships, but I think I can manage without them for just a few more turns. Yeah, adorable as always.
We have received diplomatic news.
Please have your planet ready. Fuck's sake. See, the problem is, if I get this now, I'm gonna have to build a colony ship to go and terraform this. This is more time wasted. Plus, less money from trade. So obviously, I'm gonna have to accept this.
Treaty will be accepted.
The reason I accept this is because I need to put money, well not money, workers into science and espionage as quickly as possible. Everything else is too risky.
We have received diplomatic news.
Okay. Now, here you can see that we need another 75 population to reach maximum. It means another 8. Well, we need 80 food to cover that extra population. It means we're already producing enough food to increase the population to the maximum and sustain it. So we don't need right now to invest any more into building farms. But it would be good to upgrade it so that we can free up some population. For the moment, no. I'm going to build a few intelligence and research structures. Energy. Use the extra population from here into them, and at the same and right after that have ready the aquaculture center for extra food. So in about 20 turns, perhaps less, yeah probably less, because by the time I'm gonna have more industry, I soon have nice complement of buildings here. Let's check the Qatarians. Yeah. This is the special building of this minor race, and as you can see it provides 50% sabotage points in total. So if I have 100 points invested, I get 50 more, which is pretty sweet. Okay, I'll reduce the population to here, put the rest into industry just for a few turns to build a colony ship to terraform this. Wind turbine and then studio. After I finish them, we're gonna start developing other type of buildings necessary. Very unlikely, but they're going to go on an all-out war against the Ferengi at this point. And with this kind of relationship with them, I don't trust them either. So, don't think
treaty will be rejected.
The Warpock means it's a minor alliance. It's better than an affiliation, but not as good as a full-blown alliance. The ships are really not good, as you can see. Well, for any modern battle, just not enough anything. I'm only going to use them for a while to...
Task Force will engage hostile vessels.
Defend this outpost. Hopefully they won't have to. Because if they do, they'll just be destroyed by the enemy. But they are better than nothing.
We have received diplomatic news.
Okay. Takes too long. Okay. Yes, right.
Purchase confirmed.
I don't think so.
Treaty will be rejected. Terraforming completed. Select a planet to terraform. Select a planet to terraform.
How are the Andorians going? I'm gonna try to... Yeah, I'm gonna buy them out. Because if Ferengi decide to buy them out, I will not be able to do anything about it. Nice. Okay. Wow. think I'm going to upgrade the farms. Well, I'm gonna wait first for the turbines, then upgrade them. Well, we're gonna have to find other ways than food to survive till this is ready. Hey, this is gonna be a great system.
Select a planet to terraform. We have received diplomatic news.
Excellent. Very good. Yes, definitely.
Treaty will be accepted.
Six stars. What? No. I'm gonna invest the money into bribing the Andorians.
Terraforming completed. Yes. Very good news. Terraforming completed. There is news from intelligence.
And very bad news, this one. Well, has this section of the game has three parts. The management, where you choose one of the major races you have already some contact with. Choose the field you want to focus. And then choose how much you're going to take out of internal security and put into espionage or sabotage. But with just 25 points for now, it's not going to do anything if I do any of them. Let's see what the report is. So I don't know who did this. Thankfully it wasn't something too bad. But someone is doing something. And the last part is this one. Here you can see again each of the major races and their stats. If a stat has a bright color font, then it means the information you have about it is somewhat recent and accurate. If it is a darker color, then it means it is out of date and you must not rely on this information. The only two bits of information that are always automatically accurate and updated are the number of minor races that each empire has as members, and the number of systems they have in total. This blue thing is the number of these systems not have dilithium mines, or at least the capability to produce dilithium. Okay, I should go to Pithro.
Select a planet to terraform.
Yeah, the Klingons captured this. Not surprising. Not surprising at all. Terraform here completed. Can use the colon ship to go somewhere else. Let's see what this is.
Terraforming completed. Select a planet to terraform.
Did I forget?
Terraforming completed.
Wait, this one? Loves.
Colonization in progress.
That's good. Very good.
Select a planet to terraform.
We claim this system in the name of Cardassia.
Mm-hmm. Very bad.
We have received diplomatic news.
Okay, I think this is a good time to stop for now. So, more later.
Selection confirmed. Saving game.